ever think about AI that going to rule the world in future? The topic of AI is one that has been in the spotlight for quite some time now, and it's no surprise why. With advancements in technology happening at a rapid pace, it's important to understand the impact that AI will have on our future. But, is AI a friend or a foe? On one hand, AI has the potential to revolutionize many industries. For example, in healthcare, AI-powered diagnostic tools can help doctors make more accurate diagnoses, while in transportation, self-driving cars can reduce accidents caused by human error. Additionally, AI can help to automate repetitive tasks, freeing up time for humans to focus on more creative and fulfilling work. On the other hand, there are also concerns about the impact of AI on employment and privacy. With automation, many jobs that were once done by humans may be replaced by machines, leading to widespread unemployment. Additionally, as AI becomes more advanced, it raises questions about privacy and the potential for misuse. Another concern is the ethical implications of AI, particularly as it relates to decision-making. AI algorithms are only as unbiased as the data they are trained on, which means that if the data is biased, the AI will also be biased. This can lead to unfair and unjust decisions, particularly in areas such as criminal justice and lending. So, is AI a friend or a foe? The truth is, it can be both. The key is to approach AI with a balanced perspective, understanding both the potential benefits and the risks. As we continue to integrate AI into our lives, it's important to be aware of these issues and to take steps to mitigate the negative effects. Thank you for watching. We hope you found this video informative and thought-provoking. If you have any thoughts or opinions on the topic of AI, please leave them in the comments below.